In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to show subtasks on a Jira Kanban board. This is a crucial feature for those who work with multiple tasks and want to keep everything organized, visible, and manageable on your Jira board. Whether you're managing a team or working on a complex project yourself, being able to see subtasks on your board helps you track progress and manage workloads effectively. Let's dive right in and walk through this process step by step. First things first, you'll want to navigate to the Jira platform. Simply go to the Your Work section. This is the central hub where all your current and past tasks reside. It's like the main page of operations for anyone using Jira. Consider this your project cockpit from where you can oversee and manage various activities, and most importantly, revisit tasks that require further detail or those that might include subtasks. Next, look for the Filters menu. It's usually located at the top of the page. Clicking here will open a menu that grants access to a variety of options that help you sort and see your tasks in different ways. Filters are like the customized glasses through which you view your tasks, making it easier to manage large volumes of information efficiently. Use these wisely, as they help streamline your workflow by providing only the most relevant information according to your preferences. Once you're in the Filters menu, move on to View All Issues. This action will display a complete list of all the issues you're currently dealing with. Viewing all issues is incredibly beneficial as it provides a comprehensive overview of everything on your plate. Think of it as taking inventory of your tasks, ensuring nothing gets overlooked. This view is like having an extensive catalog of your tasks, which makes selecting the right ones to display on your Kanban board simpler. Now you'll want to focus on the specific project you are working with. To do this, click on the project link. This will allow you to zero in on the particular Kanban project you're interested in. Projects in Jira can be numerous, especially if you're working in a large organization or handling many different projects. Targeting the correct project is crucial for ensuring that you're managing the right set of tasks and subtasks. After selecting the appropriate Kanban project, it's time to refine the display of the task types. Click on the Type option. By doing so, you'll be able to classify the tasks according to their type. This is an important step because in Jira, tasks come with classifications depending on their function and relation to the overall project. Understanding these types is vital for distinguishing between core tasks and support tasks, including subtasks, which we're focusing on today. The final step is to click on All Subtask Issue Types. By selecting this, you grant visibility to all types of subtasks associated with the project. It's here that you will be able to truly capitalize on the organization capabilities of Jira, as you'll be able to see subtasks directly on your Kanban board. Visualizing these helps ensure no minor detail gets lost in the shuffle of larger tasks. It's like being able to zoom into the subtleties of your workflow, keeping the big picture intact, while focusing on specific, actionable items. And just like that, you now have subtasks showing up alongside your main tasks on the Kanban board. This increased visibility will make it far easier for you to track progress, assign workloads, and adjust the project plan as needed. Working with subtasks on the board is particularly beneficial for complex projects, as each smaller item can represent a piece of the larger goal, allowing for better task delegation and more efficient team collaboration. With these simple steps, you've unlocked a new level of productivity on Jira. Remembering that the key to project management efficiency often lies in mastering these little features can make a world of difference. Subtasks can now be managed seamlessly, ensuring your project executes smoothly from start to finish. Whether you're updating your board daily or preparing for your next big project review, this ability to control and display subtasks will be a significant asset. And there you have it. You now know how to make subtasks visible on your Jira Kanban board. This little trick helps you stay on top of things, improving your productivity and making sure nothing falls through the cracks. Enjoy exploring this feature and see how it enhances your project management efficiency. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to subscribe for more helpful tutorials and happy task managing.